my channel. It is Nichi Saturday, and I am here with my skinny classic happy planner for the week of February 3rd through February 9th. And we're just going to jump right into it. We're going to take this band off, give you a peek of how the current week plans look after the pen. I use my green Paper Mate flare. I really like that pen. And that's how it looked. We used the Craft Smart stickers from Michaels for this spread, and it turned out really cute. So for February, we will take the pages off the disc and get it started. So this week I pulled out layered boxes, colorful boxes, and fun florals. And these florals are really pretty. So let's see. I didn't pre-plan any spreads. So I'm just flipping through here to see what we can use to, now that floral matches. Okay, this corally looking floral matches the color in these florals. All right. So yeah, looks like we can do something with this here. So we may not use fun floral, so I'm just gonna set it to the side. I like that choose happy. So what I'm gonna do is, I got my wax paper. I'm gonna pull out some stickers here. That way we don't have to flip back and try to find the stickers. This one here. And get my tweezers because we got some cool bullet points here. Octagon or hexagon looking. So I hope everyone has had a wonderful Saturday. I had a pretty good Saturday. I went to my first kickboxing class today, and that was I enjoyed it. I have my little flags in here. It was from 8 to 9 this morning. Not, and it 8 to 9 and 8 to 9. It was, that's what it was. It was good, though. I felt really good afterwards. Great cardio. It was great cardio. I don't even know if I'm going to need all these boxes, guys, but I'm pulling them out. And, yeah, hope to go again. I like those layered boxes too, but we'll see. So let's, I have my handy dandy pre pre-planning sheet here, so I know what's going on what day. And let's just go ahead and get started. Go to these. Green one here. Place on that wax paper first, just in case. We don't like it. We're going to put this floral here. And then we're going to really only have one thing down so far for Monday, so that's good there. And then a couple things on Wednesday. There like that. Excuse me. And then one thing on Wednesday. Don't necessarily have to have that. Let's do, let's get it done. I tore my sticker, guys. Wow. That's a serious tear. Let's see. Call that a loss. That is a loss. So let's go ahead and put that there. And that there. Oh, there are some headers in this book. Okay, so let's pull that down some. Place our header there. There. I like this quote sticker, says find your fire. Put that there. Trim this box, or cut this box rather. it a wee bit shorter. Header in there like so, and then I kind of sort of, let's see, excuse me, I don't know how this will look, but gonna have to white this black line out. I'm just going to wipe the whole line out like that and pick this poor little sticker up again. Still write what I need to write there. And let's see. Okay. I'm gonna put that there because we can use that other side. This box looks a little crooked. Let's see if we can. Okay, that's cute. Now on to this side. I like this box for to put in between here. I think that was the only green floral we had. So let's add these in here. little hanging over here just to make it look neater. Okay, that's fine with me the way that is. And these are two different pinks, but I'm not gonna. Worry about it at all. That is the only green floral. If I'd known that, I would have cut it. All right, let's not worry about it. Okay, so Friday. Let's put this box here. Trying to play off of the colors of the florals and the spine is what I'm doing. Okay, excuse me. Let's see. This floral. It's like that one over there, except it's the. Peachy color. And we are going to trim that. Then let's see. Put this one here. Got some cohesiveness going on. It's coming together. It's coming together. Let's see. Got this green little whatever that is. Okay, I like these little things there, but we don't have them in the color I'm looking for, so we'll use these arrows. Come over here and do that. With those. And I want another quote. It says follow your heart. Now I'm gonna stay in bed. Make the time. we can get make the time fit right in there. But what I want to do is white out this note. Place that right there like that. Excuse me. Grab this floral. Paper first because it's wanting to do what it wants to do. I actually need 2 boxes on Friday. That's cute. And then let's see. Floor. It's wanting to do its own thing. Okay. That layer box there. And let's see. Let's since I did it in those boxes, I want to do it in these boxes as well. I think that's super cute. This is a sticker book that I haven't used in a while, so we're going to use these stickers. Okay, and then where did I get? I got those bullet points out of the layer boxes. So this is another book I haven't really used. Yeah, we have some green. So we're gonna put a green there. Pink there. We have this piece of floral. On there like that. That's why we keep our scraps. Those are the stickers we didn't use, which I'm a-okay with. Now I'm wondering if I need to add washi. And I do want to put, let me find a header because I have headers here. None here. Let's Let's put one on this Saturday. And I'll just move this down a little bit. Okay, that's better. Now, in terms of washi, let's see. I really don't think I want any. I think that's good the way it is. So we're going to pop it on the desk so you can see how it looks. I think that is cute. Starting out February. Yep. That is it. That is our February 3rd through the 9th spread and our Skinny Classic also. Known as my Happynichi Monichi or Monichi Happynichi, however you want to put it. And I think it turned out really cute. So don't forget, if you haven't already, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, give me a thumbs up, and also leave a comment and or suggestion down below. And that's it, guys. Until next time.